Okay, enough talk. Your opinions have all been...
Thank you. doesn't sound good.
But can it be trusted?
Not sure. Heard it from a man who said you can trust him. Up to you to trust him or not.
Understood. Good luck.
Release of safety. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch.
Supply ships have been launched from mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the arsenal berg, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the arsenal berg's air defense network. You gotta hurry or you're not gonna make it. All aircraft should be on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about them for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
But the supply ship kept too far away. We'd never be able to catch it. Supply ships are on their scheduled flight path. Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot another one down. Fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Russian military.
Who's the girl that ran into tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What do you think would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.